All right, so this is Dora Smith with Siemens PLM, and I'm here with Jim Wright from Siemens PLM. Jim, can you tell me a little bit more about what you do for the company?
Sure. What I do is I support CAM in the field. So if a customer has a question about how do I do a particular thing in our CAM product, or if a reseller wants to know how do I do a particular thing in a CAM product, I'll try to find a technical solution to enable him to do that. I also do a little bit of other work. I support the transition from files from Solid Edge into CAM Express, and then I also provide enablement support and training for our resellers if necessary.
So what's the career path look to getting that kind of role? Where did you come
Well,
from?
I started out working in a manufacturing plant. It was a casting facility to work my way through college, and as I worked my way up through the casting plant from, you know, a person that actually poured the hot metal into the mold all the way to actually machining the molds, I found that I like working with my hands so much and solving problems a lot more than the field of that I had chosen, which was finance. So I actually just stayed in the field that I was in, and I've worked my way up through NC programmer, shop floor leader. At one point I was an NC programming manager, so I was manager of the entire programming department. And now I'm in this role as field support after doing some training. And I've really enjoyed that part of it. The part I enjoy the most, I think, is seeing an idea that I have come into a physical, real part. There's such a joy I get from seeing my idea turn into reality. And I think that's why I like this field so much. And, you know, people think, well, manufacturing's dirty and, you know, you get cuts on your hands and all that. You can, but there's also aspects of the occupation where you spend your time helping others. And training is one of the things that I really enjoy the most. And the great thing about that is when the light bulb goes on in their eye, you can see that and you can really, you get a satisfaction from that too.
So if you were to recommend a student consider your line of work as a future career, is it that whole connection of an idea turning into a real part? What would you say about...
I would say if you're a problem solver, if you like taking an idea and thinking about it and figuring out how to make it or turn it into a viable product, not necessarily something you would sell, but a physical part, if you like that, yeah, I think engineering is a great field. And it doesn't have to be all, let's get dirty and sweaty. There are a lot of engineering jobs like mine that are really pretty well paid and very enjoyable.
You don't break up in a sweat?
Not very often. Only when the air conditioning goes out.
So even though we work for the same company, we didn't meet until Twitter.
Right.
So tell me about your use of Twitter and why you got engaged in that.
Well, I got engaged in Twitter because I found out that was a really exciting way to stay up with what others are doing in the field of engineering. So I started following some people that I liked, that I knew were doing engineering. And then you and I met on Twitter because you were the Twitter ambassador. And so I learned some rules about social media from you. And I've really expanded, and now I tweet on a regular basis. I also follow others to find out what they're doing in the field of manufacturing engineering. One of my favorite accounts to follow, I don't know if I can plug another company, but I like to follow Sandvik because Sandvik is really on the cutting edge, literally, of tooling, and I really like what they're doing. So I follow Sandvik a lot.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thanks.